New Jersey man is lucky to be alive after surgery to remove a giant aneurysm from his heart.
Not only that, he was back playing golf within weeks after that surgery. CBS 2's Dr. Max Gomez tells us about the extremely rare operation.
Here's something you pretty much never want to hear your doctor say.
Oh my God, I mean, that is huge. And we need to fix this as soon as possible. Get the patient right now to the ICU.
That was Dr. Mohammed Imam's reaction to seeing the chest scan belonging to 75-year-old Charles Benetti, who, despite having had a long-ago heart attack, didn't feel terrible.
I went because I had a chest pain, and I was getting dizzy.
It was due to this, a massive aneurysm in one of Charles's coronary arteries, almost the size of a baseball.
This is the aneurysm. Usually, the size of an artery, this artery should be about a quarter of this pen, and this is how big it had grown to.
While aneurysm repair surgery is fairly routine these days, when one grows to this size, surgery is extremely dangerous.
It's a balloon which is constantly pulsating with each heartbeat, so you got to be very careful about manipulating it and not touching it too much, because if you try to push it too hard, I mean, it can pop while you're there.
That would mean almost certain death. But the surgery was successful, so much so that 3.5 months later, Charles is playing golf, although usually outdoors. Charles's luck dawned on him when doctors showed him pictures of his aneurysm during surgery.
You gotta be kidding me.
Aneurysms of this size are usually due to a defect in a collagen gene, which makes for weak connective tissue, so Charles will have to be checked for other aneurysms. Dr. Max Gomez, CBS 2 News.